Probably her bad hand, but let's see how much rudders me now. I want to draw that Mind Stone. The more like stuff I can play before I can Time Twister, the better. Oh, I didn't even know that was in the draft. Sorry. Yeah, that's realistic. This is actually maybe better than Sorry. No, it's not better than Sorry. It's pretty good. Is that the best hand anyone has ever seen in the history of Magic, or? Guess I will not play this. So he can't kill it. No. I guess casting the Time Twister is off the table now. Yep, no damage. This is insane! This guy is the luckiest person I've ever seen in my life. I mean, he even drew the Sylvan Library to make sure he's gonna use the Oracle every time. Turn one Oracle Modaya. Any Pyro Cloud. Yep, you got it. Oh God. Yeah, this is gonna be good, but not right now. Guess I'll play Volcanic Island. At least you're taking. Oh, he let it die. Oh, I have to win next turn. I'm actually dead to that mere battlesphere. Okay, so we have the Time Twister here. Feel like I have to play the Mishra's Workshop. I have so many artifacts. That's not enough. I have one mana left. Five. Cast dead, didn't do anything. Yeah, just dead, I guess. So I can Dark Ritual to have 5 mana. Yep, I'm dead. All right, that was not interesting. That was actually close-ish. If I had one more turn, I think I would maybe just have won. Because I did have a lot going on. But yeah, turn one dead into two lands, into Avalanche Rider, into Mirror Battlesphere. That was just too much. A shame. Well, this is a Swiss view, by the way. So, I'm just gonna keep playing. I think I generally don't like doing Swiss because, actually the competition is a lot lower, but this is cube. And I don't want to spend like 30 minutes drafting a deck that I think is very sweet and then losing round one and not playing again. So, at least now I get to play an extra round. I think it's worth it. Like, competition is never gonna be like super important in cube anyway. Whew.